cari jalan keluar dan ternyata kita balik lagi. We are in the same place again, honey. Hi guys, apa kabar kalian semuanya? Kalian kali ini saya ajak berputar-putar di dalam ladang apa ya? Ladang jagung. Di ladang jagung ya, sama keluarga saya. Ada pumpkin juga, guys. Lihat tuh pumpkinnya gede-gede. Belum pumpkin. Pumpkin ini pumpkin patch ya, nanti dijual untuk Halloween kayaknya. Perkebunan gitu. Suami saya cepet kita mau jalan ke corn maze atau kita ikutin aja yuk. Tempat ini adalah orchard, jadi ada pumpkin, ada apel, ada jagung. Jadi ini saya ajak kalian jalan-jalan ke sini. Semoga kalian suka tempat pertanian begini ya. Saya juga jarang-jarang sih ke tempat orchard begini ya. Anyway, saya mau ikutin anak saya dan suami saya. Ada di situ tuh. Bentar ya. Kayak si puzzle kind of.
Yeah, they make a little path.
Yeah.
You gotta find your way through it.
Okay, what if you got lost?
Longer than a half hour.
They have to find us. Ini guys, jadi kita harus mencari jalan. Gimana jalan keluar? Hey, wait for me! Spooky banget. Ini mami saya ke corn maze.
Uh-oh, please stay on mow trails.
Oh.
What one do we take?
Which one?
I'd say...
So the right or straight?
What one, Johan? That one? Okay.
Ini kebun jagung.
I was gonna see one more.
Kebun jagung. What if we get lost? Ini jagungnya gede-gede banget, guys, di sini. What? Nah, ah. What is it? This one?
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's a dead end. All right, I'll lead you guys. Kita mau cari di mana jalan keluarnya. Kita tersesat di sini.
Are we lost?
Where are we going, guys? Are we lost in the maze?
That's right. I think that's like the right way to do it all along.
Okay. I think to the right.
Yep, this path.
Okay. Ini di tengah-tengah ladang jagung. Where are we going? Straight or to the right?
I'm gonna try a trail out.
Okay.
Is it dead end?
No, it's not a dead end.
Well, I think it turns around to the other trail, Johan. We were just here.
Here, Mama will lead you guys. This way. To the right?
Yep, to the right.
Go ahead. I'll follow you guys. Ini jagungnya tinggi-tinggi, Daddy. Tinggi is tall. Taller than you. You're 6'1 and jagungnya probably 7 feet. Ini main di tempat jagung. Namanya corn maze. Olahraga ini ya. Johanna baru pulang sekolah tadi kita jemput. Where is it, Johan? Oh yeah! Hampir hujan ini katanya.
Oh, that one's ending. So.
Are we lost?
This is a mystery.
A mystery.
No, I think I know what way to go.
Where is it?
Go back here.
Look,
and I'll show
jagungnya.
You.
Daddy, I see the balloon. We might get a lucky shot.
The balloon?
Yeah. Daddy.
Where is it, sweetie? Where is it?
No, this way, Joan. Trust
we
me.
We might get a lucky shot.
Hey, trust me, this one.
Ini namanya corn maze. Corn maze itu adalah kayak kita mencari jalan keluar di mana ada jalannya di situ ya. Anyway, ini jagung di sini tuh tinggi-tinggi banget. Tuh. Dan ini hujan. Kalian lihat tuh jagungnya. Jagung di Amerika ya. Mungkin kalian belum pernah tahu ladang jagung di Amerika itu bagaimana. Nah, ini dia. Ladang jagung di Amerika ya. Bagaimana kalau kita tersesat di sini? Bagaimana kalau kita tersesat, Johan? We got lost. They're gonna get us. We were here, remember?
No, we weren't here because this is a dog.
Oh, that's a dog. Oh.
Oh, I see another balloon, Johan.
Balloon. Superhero.
I think this is a sign that we're on the right path.
Oh. Johan, tunggu. Kita stay together. Kita cari bersama. Soalnya mama nanti hilang lagi. Goodness, the corner is so tall. Ada bayam. Bayam jagung. Worth the $4? Kita harus bayar $4 masuk ke ladang jagung sini ya. Guys, tunggu mama. Tunggu mama. Ada bayam jagung lagi.
I think we're finding our way out.
No way. Let's go find our way out.
What is corn in Indonesia?
Jagung.
Jagung.
Yeah, jagung.
Jagung.
Yeah. Oh, we found our way out, guys.
Almost.
Almost.
But there's more to the trail yet.
Oh my goodness. Half an hour. That's a long one. Yeah, dude. Going straight.
We're gonna go straight.
Lurus. Lurus is straight. Belok kanan, Mr. Right.
Kanan.
Kanan.
Ah,
terus kita lurus apa belok kanan?
I don't know. Let's go find out.
Ya, tinggi banget tuh. Suami saya tuh tinggi ya. Ini masih tinggi lagi. How many feet do you think, honey? 8 feet? Wow. Where's Johan? Nggak hujan, guys. Tidak hujan. Cari jalan keluar dan ternyata kita balik lagi. We are in the same place again, honey. Batman. That means we are on the way out. I think I thought we've been here before.
We send a rescue team into the maze to make left from the previous weekend. They're highly trained and can usually locate over 2/3 of those left behind.
Let's say, perhatian. Let me translate in bahasa. Kalau kamu menjadi tersesat atau bingung di dalam corn maze ini, stay calm, jangan panik, dan bantuan akan datang. Setiap hari Kamis pagi, kami akan mengirim rescue team ke maze untuk membawa orang keluar dari weekend kemarin. Mereka orangnya sudah dilatih dan biasanya bisa mencari di lokasi dua atau pertiga dari orang-orang yang tertinggal di corn maze. This one is not very convincing.
I think it's this way, Johan, because that one's not a natural trail.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I am a rescue team.
The rescue team are well trained, highly trained.
I have a bad feeling over here.
Oh, he's gonna get us out of here, Johan. Not to worry. So the way out?
We're almost out.
Almost out? For real, Johan? Can I count on you guys? Huh? Hampir means almost. Yeah. Almost out. Hampir jalan, hampir keluar. Yeah. Where is it?
I think we're, yep, exit. Right here.
Exit, woohoo!
Just on time.
Woohoo! Yep. Loop-ti-loop. We were, now we're out. Kita menemukan jalan keluar di maze, guys. Kita tersesat di jalan. Setengah jam tadi di situ ya. Exit. Corn maze. Oh. Wait. I better interview you guys. Out, guys. High five. Thanks for leading Mama out. How was it?
It took some teamwork, but we did it.
High five.
We made it out.
High five. Oh, yeah. Well, thank you.
Good job, Mari.
Terima kasih udah ikutin kita di Corn Maze. I will see you the next vlog.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.